PSJA Migrant students helped with a beach cleanup at South Padre Island. Students were bused over to a northern section of the island where they cleaned up debris and trash from the side of the road. Later on, they cataloged the items they had cleaned up.
Well, I think it's a life lesson because most employers now are looking for a well-rounded individual who is giving back to the community.
They get to also work with other students from other school districts and from other schools within the district. So they learn to improve their social skills.
These students helped out with the Adopt-A-Beach program, and aside from being able to chalk up community service hours on their resume, they were also able to take ownership of their community.